Hey guys, it's me, Jennifer-Biana, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, please subscribe and like, comment, and all that jazz, and let me know what you think. Also, please click the notification bell to be notified every time I post, and my social media will be somewhere here if you'd like to follow. Come through my Instagram, Pinterest, Snapchat, literally everything is very, very girly, so come through. Recently, I played Clawee, which is an app where you can win real prizes, but be on your couch or your bed and just on an app and play claw machines that are actually real, which is just so cool. I made a video all about it and how I was playing the game and how I was struggling, but I did win things. I did do it. A shishter did snap. I'll show you here all of my frustrations. Fun frustrations though. It's definitely, I just get so competitive in games and I just get so frustrated, but it was still really fun and definitely gave the same exact vibe and experience as a real live claw machine would. But it's out of the comfort of your own home and not just plushies, but other cool things, which I'll show you because I won some of those cool things. If you want to play Clawee, my code will be right here and there will be a link down below, but it totally is free to play. So make sure to check out my link and use my code just to get more coins for the app because it is so fun and they have so many prizes for so many different people and just like literally sometimes they'll have like string lights, sometimes they'll have plushies, Pokemon things, sometimes they'll have like literally a cat leash was on there too. I was like, that's really convenient. So yeah, the app is just a lot of fun and I totally, totally recommend. So I struggled a lot, but I won the prizes and I finally got the prizes. It actually came pretty quickly. It came within a week or two, which is nice. It's so funny to play like on this game, on this like virtual thing, because you don't think it's real, but then the prizes just show up to your door and you're like, hello, hi. I was like, wow, I really won these things. And now they are here in front of me. Amazing, at my door. So I won a couple things. I won two things specifically because again, I'm actually not good at claw machines. Found that out the hard way, but if you're good at claw machines, then maybe you could win a lot more than I did. The one thing I really wanted that whole video was this NYX palette. Yeah, they have makeup on there. I got it. It came in a box, but I threw out the box. But here it is. They had the Warm Neutrals NYX palette, which I was like, yeah, I'll fight for that. Yeah, I'll play a claw machine for a fun palette. Like, I would so play a claw machine for a palette. Hello, that is so cool. But yeah, basically this just proves that they kind of have everything for everyone. Here is the Neutral NYX palette. Hi, this is so cool and so fun. These colors, I love a good neutral. Like, I love a good neutral eye. You guys always kind of see me with like neutral eyes, not too much crazy makeup. So I saw this and I was like, that's so perfect. Here she is, literally won this with the skills on Clawee. Thank you, thank you. Let me swatch it. So it has a couple shimmers, has a couple mattes. Let's see this bad boy. Whew. Okay, girl, let's get the red up in here. Oof. Pop off. I'm actually terrible at swatching, but like you guys know, it's NYX. It's great quality and it's so cool that Clawee had that. Like, it's so insane. These are just a lot of fun warm nudes, great for autumn or, you know, the entire year if you're like me, love a bunch of oranges and nudes. Anyways, yeah, so that was one of the prizes that I won. And that actually came to me from playing an online virtual game that's free. Totally should download it. Wow, okay, that's so cool. And this, I was actually really excited for because I kind of had no idea. I honestly was just playing for a bunch of random things. My one goal was this, and then once I got that, I was just kind of playing around for other prizes, not really sure what else I wanted, and I ended up catching this. This is a little power bank. It's so random, I know. Like, I'm so interested. Because it is so cute. It is an external power bank for digital products, obviously. And she's thick, and she's cute. And I have no idea what company this is or anything. It's just, it was so random to win that. I don't know, I literally was just playing for random things. Okay. So, comes with a wire, obviously, to charge. And, oh, she's thick. Oh, she's just a thick block. Look at this little bunny, though, with the glasses. So cute, like what is this? And it says power bank. It's really cool that Clawee has tech stuff on there. Hello, and also this is so freaking cute. Can we just talk about how cute this is? So she's pretty thick. She's like a thick power bank. So I'm assuming that it's gonna be very good because usually if a power bank is thick, then it's good. Here is the top part. Obviously this is how you charge it. This is where you use charge. Let's see if it's charged. Oh, Pop off, it came charged. Okay, I'm surprised. So this is the capacity right here, if you were curious. This seems like a pretty good charger, like it's thick and it came already charged, which is really nice. That, like, whenever a company does that, I'm always like, you looking out, like, what if I needed it the day of, you know? So yeah, this is everything I won. I know a couple of you guys commented, someone even commented, they were like, can you please show us like what you won when it comes? So yeah, so that's insane. I totally wanted to see like the Clawee products that I won. Like, I randomly won these things online and now here they are at my door. Thank you so much, Clawee, for letting me test out your app. Like, it was so fun. So make sure to download Clawee right now if you want to play some virtual claw machine games and win things that just come to your door. And it's just like truly insane. So freaking cool. They have so many things, anything for literally anyone. I had so much fun. I was frustrated because I'm competitive. I was having fun. And if you are better at claw machines than me, you'll win much more. Trust me. It is so, so doable. So my link is down below. Make sure to click it to download. And thank you guys for watching. Bye, guys.